this tutorial I'm going to show you how to restore a Motorola i455 cell phone to factory settings. Okay. Go to menu. Now go to settings. Go to advanced. Go to reset defaults. Go to reset all. Now enter 0000000. Okay. Yes. And there you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.